डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम निरंजन झा, ए टीचर ऑफ महात्मा गांधी शिक्षण संस्थान दरभंगा। दिस टाइम आई एम गोइंग टू टीच द स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास सिक्स। दिस इज सब्जेक्ट मैथ चैप्टर फोर। द नेम ऑफ दिस चैप्टर इज बेसिक ज्योमेट्रिकल कंसेप्ट। दिस इज फोर्थ डे ऑन दिस चैप्टर। फर्स्ट वी हैव टू रिवाइज व्हाट वी हैव रीड। वी हैव रीड अबाउट पॉइंट। व्हाट इज पॉइंट? पॉइंट इज ए मार्क। पॉइंट डी नॉट ओनली मार्क ऑफ स्पेस। देन पॉइंट डू नॉट ऑक्यूपाई लेंथ विड्थ थिकनेस और स्पेस। इट डू नॉट ऑक्यूपाई स्पेस ऑल्सो। पॉइंट इज डिनोटेड बाई ए स्मॉल डॉट, वेरी थिन डॉट। सेकेंड वी हैव रीड अबाउट ए लाइन, लाइन सेगमेंट। लाइन सेगमेंट हैज टू इंड पॉइंट ए एंड बी, एंड वी डी नॉट ए बी। ए बी इज ए लाइन सेगमेंट। Then we have read about line. A line segment extended in definitely in both sides. Then it is known as line. It is denote A and B. It has no end point. A line has no end point. Line segment has two end point. One end point A, other end point B. In a line there are no end points. It is denoted as AB. A B. This is we shall read line A B. Third, we have read about a ray. When a line segment is extended in one direction indefinitely, then it is known as ray. There are one end point A and there is no other end point, because in the other side it arrow indicate it goes indefinitely. It is extended indefinitely. This is denoted as A B, and we shall read ray A B. Then we have read about plane. What is plane? Plane is a flat surface which extends indefinitely in all directions. Any flat surface which extends indefinitely in all directions, that is known as plane. For example, this board, the white surface, what we are seeing, that is example of a plane. The floor, wall is an example of plane. Floor or roof, that is the example of plane. It extends indefinitely in all direction. It has only length. It has only length and width. It has no thickness. A plane has no thickness. These things we have already read. We have revised it. This time we have to read about curve. What is a curve? What is a curve? We have to draw curve. What is curve? Let us see. Take a pen, pencil, marker. This time I have marker in my hand. You take a pen or pencil and try to draw something on the board or on your copy. I am drawing this. How we have drawn? First we draw, then we have lifted my hand. In one stroke I have drawn from here to here. In second stroke we have drawn E. In third stroke we have drawn E. We have lifted my hand. Many times I have lifted my hand. And in second day draw it without lifting hand. I have not lifted my hand. This is a curve. If we draw something on the board without lifting our hand in one stroke, that is known as a curve. A figure drawn on the paper in one stroke, here one stroke means without lifting our hand, that is known as curve. I am drawing something. You are seeing I have lifted my hand or not? I have not lifted my hand. I have drawn in one stroke. This is an example of curve. I have drawn it in one stroke. I have lifted my hand or not? I have not lifted my hand. This is an example of curve. If something is drawn, a straight line, this is also a curve. Now what is curve? Any figure drawn on the paper or drawn on the board without lifting hand is known as a curve. Clear? This is curve. Now what we see? Here we are seeing, we can see two types of curves. this is also a curve, and why this is a curve? Because I have drawn it in one stroke without lifting hand. I have drawn it, and this is also a curve. There are some differences. One difference. What is difference? In the curve A, there is no any free end. There is no any free end. A start point and end points are same. No free end. In this curve, no free end. Or we can say a start point and end point. End point are same. Here a start point and end point are same. There is no any difference. We can assume starting from anywhere. Suppose I have started from here, then it is in here. And in curve B, what we are saying? There in curve B, this is one end, open end, and this is open end. There are two frames. A start point and end points are not same. So this is known as closed curve. This open curve. First, this is open curve. This is an example of open curve, and this is an example of closed curve. A curve, clear? Both are curve because both have drawn in one stroke without lifting our hand. In curve A, there is no any free end. It is an example of closed curve. In curve B, there are two free ends. It is an example of open curve. Now I have to write the definition. I think it is clear. Now write the definition. A curve, open curve. What is open curve? A curve which had no in a curve which had free ends, which had free ends are called open curve. Open curve. We also can say a curve in which a start point and end points are not same are known as open curve. This is the example of open curve. Now closed curve. What is closed curve? A curve in which there are no free ends, or in which a start point and end point are same. This is the example of closed curve. Clear? Now, simple curve. Now, see here. See, what is simple curve? This is also a curve, and this is also a curve, but there are some differences. This is curve A, this is curve A, this is curve B. What is difference between A and B? What we are saying, in curve A, one side crosses the other side. Here, one side is crossing the other side, and in the curve B, sides are not crossing any other. Any side is not crossing the other sides. Here also, this is also a curve. This is a curve, and this time this is an open curve. Now this is an example of closed curve. Because I have drawn it in one stroke. And this is a closed curve. This is simple curve. What is simple curve? A curve in which no any side crosses the other side. Clear? A curve in which any side crosses the other side is called a simple curve. This is an example of simple curve because no any side is crossing the other side. Here what we say, one side crosses the other side. This is also a curve because this is closed curve. This is also curve because we have drawn it in one stroke without lifting the hand. This is a curve, but this is not simple, and this is not simple, and this is a simple curve. Then what we have read this time, curve. A figure drawn in one on the paper in one stroke is known as curve. If we draw anything, that is a curve. Suppose I am drawing this. This is a curve. This is a curve. This is a curve. All those figures are curve. This is a curve because all figures have drawn in one stroke. But it is not a curve. It is not a curve because we have now drawn in one stroke. To draw it, we have to lift our hand. So it is not a curve. Not a curve. All these are curve. Then open curve. Open curve in which ends are free, and closed curve. This is open curve. This is open curve, and this is a closed curve because there is no fringe. And simple curve. A curve in which no any side crosses other side. Now these are very simple and important definitions. You must memorize and revise it. Now we shall, in next video, we shall read about polygons.